glory are yours, now and forever. Amen.
Amen.
Thank you, Father McElpenny, for coming all the way across town to be our guest speaker.
One-Eye, where's my flashing sword? And my hand takes hold on judgment. I will take vengeance upon mine enemies, and I will repay those who hate me. O Lord, raise me to thy right hand and count me among thy saints.
And I am reminded on this holy day of the sad story of Kitty Genovese. As you all may remember, a long time ago, almost 30 years ago, this poor soul cried out for help time and time again, but no person answered her calls. Though many saw, no one so much as called the police. They all just watched as Kitty was being stabbed to death in broad daylight. They watched as her assailant walked away. Now, we must all fear evil men, but there is another kind of evil which we must fear most, and that is the indifference of good men.
I do believe the Messenius finally got the point.